Good morning, everybody. Rather than Iron Footer here. Well, today I'm doing a vlog. Well, today is a way day in a different side of the country. It's not in England, not Scotland. It's Wales today, and it's going to take 4 hours to get there. Today we're on our way at Cardiff. Today. At Cardiff City Stadium. We're going in car today. Today is my best day. Because at Cardiff City Stadium, last two visits to Cardiff, I've been last twice. There are best stewards, best staff, best car parking. Because car park's basically outside Wayan, that's where we park. People's coming with me today is Dylan Horton. He'll be coming as usual. We're going about 8:45. Last time we arrived, we were around 1:30. We walked here last time. Don't know this time though. But anyway, next vlog, see you in a bit. Goal predictions for today.
2-0 Cardiff.
I do agree. Neil Warnock is the blue. Oh, I'm here at Lee Orton's house, the miserable cow he is. It's gonna come out. This is Dylan Lee Horton coming out of the house.
Hungry horse and you have toast.
Yep. Yeah. I've decided we. Today it's gonna be 2-0 Cardiff. Don't know why. But I want Neil Warnock to score and Paul Warnock to score. Thank you very much.
42.
exit now.
What's he doing?
Proceed on M50.
Use caution. Wait, well, that one, that car just stopped.
Blackbird.
This morning.
Yeah.
Get some more out at Draw and send them with Sarah for Lee, a full sleeve.
Right. Oh, in your pot, you mean?
Yeah, in my big pot. There's some more of them, they're in a bag.
Yeah, I'll get a couple of strips out.
Alright. For his shoulder.
Yes, no worries.
Now, pub stop. Mengels, dear. Good luck, Phil.
Right guys, I'm at the Cola pub now in Newport, my pub stop for today. Good run so far, and yes. Anyways, take a look round.
Right, while Cara's doing goal, he was a 3-2 earlier by...
3-2. I can. Greg Halford will get two because he's our ex player, and that's it. All our ex players seem to just go against us. And for us, Jerry Yates, and guess what? Jerry Yates.
Time for rustic journey to Cardiff, 1 o'clock.
It's alright, in a few weeks we'll be back here when we play Newport, I will.
Yeah, do it for the last one. Now we've got 50 mile an hour. Gonna be a bit slow on this one.
You're as fucking daft as he is.
3-4-1-2-3-1-2-3.
Call strawberry milkshake.
I didn't understand that. You can say AM, FM, USB, or navigation. You can also say cancel or help. For additional information on Sirius, please say Sirius help. If the phone is connected, you can say call, followed by the name of the contact, for example, call Joe Blogs, or dial,
time,
followed
like,
by the phone number, for example, dial 01234-123-123.
Call fucking strawberry milkshake!
Or we just go straight on, like.
Yeah.
As a reminder, make sure your windows are closed.
What's that gonna do with strawberry milkshakes?
Find Cardiff City!
LAM Dome Stadium.
Right.
Slightly quicker.
Yeah.
Well, maybe wrong.
I reckon it would be when you come out.
So if we get to the end of this road and we turn right and then right. We're on pick it up from there.
Yeah.
When is it the entrance where we're going? It would be a bit further down. I think it's the next one. So see the car coming up, so it's gonna shut up.
Right guys, I've just arrived at Cardiff City Stadium. It took us 4 hours to get here. Sorry, it's that sun. It's gonna make me sneeze in a minute. Look around. Number 12 there, that is our turnstiles. And yes, next thing in the ground. Oh, the best stuff in here.
Afternoon.
Afternoon.
Hi, guys, all right. Do you want a programme before you go in?
Pardon?
Do you want a programme before you go in?
I've got one, thank you.
I
need a gypsy's kiss, to be truthful.
Oh, ah.
Right, but for a quick search,
are you
going to
search me?
Yes, that's fine, no problem at all. That's fine, no problem at all.
Go
on, straight
through,
right?
No problem.
That's yours.
That's mine. From
the other
side, yeah?
Yeah. My uncle took me in today.
Right, where are you going to meet me?
We're all going to be round here.
Hello everyone, I'm at the Cardiff City Stadium today to watch the Millers at Cardiff City Stadium. Can I say? Next week, Brentford away. Let's look around. It's an absolutely brilliant ground in the league. Best ground, I like the staff here. I'll see you in a bit.
Right, so tell us about this ground, what you like.
It reminds me of Derby and Middlesbrough in a way. Apart from that stand over there,
doesn't have a second tier, which I don't believe.
Right.
Derby's or Middlesbrough does. I think Middlesbrough does, I'm not sure. But it just reminds me of two of my favourite grounds I've ever been to. The one thing that really puts me off it is that bit up there, the red bit. Because every time we come here, they've never used that bit. So wouldn't it be better if they got rid of that area and
just kept it all blue? Yeah. But when Wales played the Euros last year, the Ullstat stand, and it was a whole sell-out stadium. Completely sell-out. So anyway, see you in a bit.
Right,
yeah, it's Lee can sit in the middle.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm alright, a bit warm at the moment.
You got it though?
Yeah, it's a pocket. Don't feel cold, do you?
No.
Here come the Cardiff players. Here they are. Right, look around.
This is the Sky Bet Championship fixture as the Bluebirds take on Wanderers United. Today's team news for you, starting with the Humpty. In goals for the Bluebirds this afternoon, number one, Alan McGregor. Captain number four, Sean Morrison. Number six, Jazz Richards. Number eight, Joe Ralph. Number 11, Craig Noon. Number 14, Saul Lambeth. Number 16, Matthew Connolly. Number 17, Aaron Goodison. Number 24, Kadeem Harris. Number 26, Kenneth Zahor. And up front for the Bluebirds, number 37, Chris Healy. On the bench for the Bluebirds this afternoon then, number 28, Brian Murphy. Number 3, Joe Bennett. Number 7, Peter Whittingham. Number 12, Declan John. Number 13, Anthony Markington. Number 15, Greg Halford. And number 33, Junior Hoyland. Minded at for Rotherham United this afternoon. Number 18 is Richard O'Donnell. Number 2, Stephen Kelly. Number 3, Joe Matter. Number 4, Will Hoff. Number 6, Richard Wood. Number 11, John Taylor. Number 20, Dexter Blackstock. Number 22, Joe Newell. Number 29, Joel Ekstrand. Number 30, Ben Currington. And number 33, Richard Smallwood. On the bench for today's visitors then, number 45, Lawrence Gilmo. Number 7, Anthony Ford. Number 17, Darnell Fisher. Number 26, Eamon Bellet. Number 27, Alex Brigg. Number 39, Jerry Yates. And number 40, Mason Warren.
Let's have a look around the city while games are stopped now. We've got this stand, which is nice, quite nice. We've got the stand I like.
Four minute, last 5 minutes and a half. Person laid on grass. So 1-0 down at half time so far. I think we're gonna have an extra time now before half time. So anyway, in a bit. Unfortunately, we're 4-0 down. Okay, we're 4-0 down now. 57 minute.
A minute, still 4-0.
Good Lee Orton.
Oh, it's been today, it's been a world worst gaming league. Cardiff 5, Rotherham 0. We better do better than that next Saturday at Brentford. And you know what? I am going to Brentford next Saturday as well. So look out for that. I'll tell you anything when I get home. Because it's a good three or 4 hours from here. Why have we just come down here today to lose 5-0 4 hours away from my house? It's ridiculous. I'm going to have to get refunds and pay.
City Stadium, we're waiting to get out because we can't get out for 10 minutes. That bridging bus is behind.
I'm just so dejected, it's unbelievable. I didn't think I'd feel, no, that.
Yeah. Well, I've said goodbye.
I knew
to
what
this.
We were getting all season, but that
Sorry.
Was just.
We'll have to say goodbye to this Cardiff City Stadium. It's going to be, I don't know how many years till I come back. Maybe 3 or 4 years, maybe. Yeah, longer than that, I reckon.
Probably about 40, Tom.
So, anyway, I left. I left it in the car while I was in the stadium. Oh, well, traffic stopped. Oh, no. Moving a little bit though, because still in a traffic jam at 5:24. Lee Horton in the back seat, say hello.
Hello. That Utter, is that getting you to Keel?
Utter?
Yeah.
Oh well, 5-0 today, Cardiff. Next week for Rotherham United, we'll be away at Brentford. Yes, I'm going to Brentford as well next week. A good London trip, because I love London trips.
And also I'm going to QPR in a few weeks as well. So train next week, that'd be a good one. So anyway, talk to you at services about it. Or maybe at home. I'll see. One of you. I stop off home at Hotwood Park Services. I'm having Harry Hemsden's chippy for my tea today. I've stopped here quite a few times before. When I was a kid, I used to go on holiday to Wales. I used to love it, but we don't go to Wales anymore. But I stopped here last season. We went to Cardiff. This has done art since. It was raped up. Now it's brilliant services. So anyway, in fact, I'm gonna end this video now actually. Well, today it's been an horrible game today. 5-0 defeat today at Cardiff. This is why I thought I might end video now, because I might not get time when I get in. Today we lost 5-0 over Cardiff. At Cardiff City Stadium. I'm waiting for me some tea now. I'm at Hotwood, just past Birmingham. I'm about an hour and 45 minutes from my house. That's not bad, is it? But it's 20 past 7 now, and yes. I had a brilliant day today at Cardiff. Nice pub stop at Cola Pub. Sadly, I won't be going anywhere now, because we're definitely relegated. So yes, I had a sausage roll at Cardiff City Stadium. It would cost £3.70 that cost. So anyway, that's now over. Next Saturday, Rotherham are away at Brentford in London next week. I am definitely going to Brentford next Saturday, because I have booked my train 3 months ago to go to Brentford. Yes, there are going to be plenty of videos coming up before Brentford game, because I am off work this week. I've got a week off work. Yes. So it's going to be some exciting videos coming soon to YouTube. Keep an eye out throughout the week. So anyway, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.